The right thyroid is econormal and doesn't contain any discrete lesions. The left thyroid is also intact, but there is a hypocagenic lesion ventral to the lower two-third of the lobe. The lesion is inhomogeneous and presents tiny hypercagenic granules. A U.S. guided aspiration is shown from the medial part of the lesion. The tip of the needle is well seen now. The lesion displays no vascularization.